Hello, everyone. Ew. Tony, have you no shame? Although, you know, farting is normal. It even has a fancy scientific name, flatulence. But why are farts are sometimes odorless and sometimes stink of death? Why is it that sometimes we silently break wind, and other times the sound of a fart makes the windows rattle? Want to get to the bottom of this? Then let's go. The average person farts up to 10 times a day, and even your favorite celebrity or sex symbol produces half a liter of stinky farts per day. Farts travel at up to 7 miles an hour, and we have the answer to the question in your head. Yes, farts are flammable, all because of their chemical composition. Our intestinal gases are 59% nitrogen, 21% hydrogen, 9% carbon dioxide, 7% methane, 3% oxygen, and 1% hydrogen sulfide, ammonia, and other stinky compounds. So where does the air in our intestines come from? It's very simple. We ingest it. When we eat or talk, air constantly enters the digestive system. Some of it comes out in the form of burps, while the rest goes on a long journey through the intestines. Once in the colon, this air mixes with the gases released by the bacteria inside us. And believe me, there are a lot of beneficial bacteria in there that helps us digest our food, but they release bad-smelling gases too. Moreover, there is a certain category of foods that contain carbohydrates that are difficult to digest. For example, cabbage or beans. These are the kinds of foods that bacteria really like. They feed on them like a hungry lion on an antelope, making it easier for our bodies to digest them. But the more active our bacteria work, the more unpleasant smells they produce. Something similar happens when we eat too much or too quickly. Badly chewed chunks of food are also difficult to process, and more air enters the digestive tract than usual. Those who drink carbonated drinks also run the risk of becoming an outcast because of the constant gas attacks. Another cause of flatulence is intolerance to a particular substance. The most common example is lactose intolerance. Lactose is found in all dairy products. 6,000 years ago, this wasn't a problem because we only consumed milk as babies. And only babies produce lactase, an enzyme that breaks down lactose into simpler carbohydrates. If it doesn't break down, the lactose directly falls into the clutches of our bacteria, which feed on it, releasing a huge amount of stinky gases. Even now, in some nations, most of the population cannot consume dairy products. Basically, these are countries where such products have not become popular and they are not particularly consumed. For example, 85% of the population of China is lactose intolerant. Now, let's get back to our farts. Have you ever noticed that when a loud fart bursts out of your bowels, making you proud of yourself, there is usually no unpleasant smell? But silent farts make you cover your nose and flee to another country, just to avoid being killed by that awful stench. It's all about the fart formation process. If you accidentally swallow a rather large air bubble, it passes very quickly through the entire digestive system, does not have time to absorb unpleasant gases, and flies out with a loud pop. Meanwhile, the air that flows slowly through the intestines absorbs gases from bacteria, then leaving your body slowly and silently, at the same time forcing everyone around you to look for that smelly fog machine. Although flatulence itself is perfectly normal, it can create many embarrassing situations. But if you eat healthy, you can easily avoid it. If you don't create the right conditions for smelly bacteria in your digestive system, then you can easily avoid being flatulent. Well, and taking care of your digestive health is always good. To finish, here is a list of foods that cause excessive gas. These are all legumes, corn, milk, garlic, beer, potatoes, onions, bread, cabbage, and eggs. So you can eat all that at the same time while camping to mess with a friend that is sleeping in the same tent as you. Friends, you probably have some interesting fart stories. Feel free to share them with us in the comments, and we'll feature the best ones in the next video. See you soon in new educational episodes of Super Tony. Bye-bye.